It's been 50 years since the plague ravaged Europe. The scars are still visible, both on our people and our empire. Our cities lost two-thirds of their people, but they are now slowly coming back to life. The Black Death is gone, but the fear is still here. Yesterday, I received a worrying report from the far edges of our great empire. From a small village on the banks of the Danube River, Kisilova, 9 deaths have occurred in the span of a single week. Each death is sudden, preceded by a short and, strange sickness. I am fearful that the plague might be back. Royal investigators, I appoint you with the tremendous duty of protecting the people of the Habsburg Empire. Go to the town of Kisilova and research these deaths. Your orders are in front of you.
We shall not disappoint you, Your Excellency. Well, my friend, it seems that our futures are now tied to that of this town, Kisilova. Let us make haste. We haven't much time.
Ah, good. You're awake. I trust you slept well.
Why don't you take this time to review our assignment by reading the orders given to us by the Duke of Württemberg? You will need this key. we have arrived. Today, we would like you to take us over the river to the town of Kisilova. We are investigators from Vienna.
Investigators or not, I value my life too much to go there. I suggest that you stay away.
He seems very on edge, running off to his house like that. Did you know the young man mentioned in this article, Alexander Ivanov?
Just thinking about those things sends shivers down my spine. Now you've upset me. It's enough that my business is ruined by these events. Very thoughtful of you. All right, look, if you want to take the ferry, then help yourself. You'll need a crank to start the ferry mechanism. You'll find it there at the fireplace.
Quickly, board the ferry!
There's someone on the other side of the river. I can't quite make out what he's doing. It's too far to see with the naked eye.
The ferry is losing control. We have to steer it.
You banged your head when you fell down. We ran aground and our carriage got damaged.
Master, if you will allow, I'll stay here and try to fix the wheel.
That girl.
Good day, strangers. What brings you to the town of Kisilova?
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My wife is the latest victim of these hideous attacks. She is very sick. My name is Philip Laban. I'm the mayor's deputy, and I'll set up a meeting with the mayor right away. While you're waiting, you should go and talk to the medicine woman. Her house is on the forest path. You must have passed it on your way here.